You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
What up, everyone? Welcome back. Today's pretty interesting, something I've never done before. So my buddy that I've known for a little while, he actually invited me out to do some hog hunting running dogs. You can see right there. Never really done this before, never filmed it before, so I'm not sure how it's going to turn out, but hopefully it's going to be pretty good looking. I mean, I never really done this before, so he's kind of shown me the ropes and whatnot, but it so far it's a pretty cool deal. We just started. We're hunting a tournament this weekend, so we'll see how it all works out, but I think it's going to be some pretty cool stuff. Y'all might want to stay along for this.
Well, mama, she working in the kitchen, but the pantry done run dry.
They caught it everywhere, buddy. Or not everywhere, but on the head.
Jerry.
What the fuck you doing?
Jerry caught. Oh, Jerry caught the ass.
Hey,
there you go.
Hey, all right. Yeah, don't suck down real tight.
Double
over,
huh?
Cut hold. Cut hold. Come out of there, dog.
Get out of it.
Oh, man, we're like, surely Corey's not just driving through here to cut them dogs off.
Nah, when we got to that road where it split, he looked at me and goes.
And last time we were here, we caught a bunch of hogs. We caught two decent ones, but a lot of them were like this. I think you just gotta, it's one of those places where there's so many.
With it.
You kinda gotta weed through them.
Mm-hmm.
That's the only thing that's gonna suck. Just having to weed through. I mean, I guess they add to the stringer. Only need five. 200 pounders.
I bet those are fun to deal with.
I like catching 200 pounders.
It ain't 200 pounds, it's about 300.
Yeah. Shit, if you get the right angle, it is. Which one of them motherfuckers?
Kick it, let's go. Let's go, come on. Manny, come on. Come on. Hit him up, let's go.
All right, so after the first hour, what you thinking?
Pretty good. Pretty got two hogs tied. Not big in size, but we got two tied. Dogs are hunting well. We'll see how it goes. Got two on the ground right now.
Yeah, I can say for my first time doing this, it's a pretty cool deal, man, but you got to be about it, because I tell you what, by this morning, I'm going to be plumb wore out. But it's pretty fun, and I think it's worth it, so we're going to keep going, keep getting after them.
Go on! My bad, I didn't know I was in the way.
Come on, Jake. Come on, Jake. Oh, no, that's your dad. hog. Got hog.
That was good. That bulldog. Four or five, huh?
Really?
What is it?
I thought that was good. That bulldog.
Dog box back there.
All right, guys, well, a little bit of a jump here. We kind of moved spots. We went and ate, got some food real quick because we're about to go late into the night, but we moved over to another, I think it's like 500-acre property. We're out here, we're trying to sit. We just sent three dogs off. We'll see if they'll find anything. And only got three so far, and they're not very big, so hopefully these dogs lock onto some on this place. But if not, we'll keep going and keep trying to get the big ones until we can't no more, so. Overall, it's a pretty cool experience. You know, I never do anything like this or being around this kind of stuff. It's pretty awesome. So hopefully I'll get to bring more videos like this later on and do some more cool stuff like this as the summer approaches and whatnot. But pretty cool deal so far. Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to day two. Yesterday wasn't as successful as we hoped. I'm sure you probably saw that. I'm sure this video is back to back. But we're about to get unloaded here. We got more dogs this morning, more people. Pulling into the gate, we already seen some hogs and weren't ready. So hopefully when we get over there and get after it, it'll be on all day long. So we need to catch a bunch today if we want to have any chance of this tournament. So, but everyone's in high spirits and we're rocking, so stay tuned.
Miss that. Nope, there's no hogs out there.
That's all that one running.
Dump them the box, bro.
Give it to him, bud.
We gonna get stuck?
I don't think so.
You don't think them hogs went far?
No. Them are big hogs right there.
Yeah.
daddy on the board. Mama wasn't sad.
Not saying mine was any better.
Fun. Made 80 yards in the woods. Sent a catch dog from the buggy. Caught hog right there. Full proof of it. Time, baby. Got another one on the hoof.
Wait.
That's a fat.
Chicken, come here.
Think you can get her all the
way
up? Hey!
Tank only bays big hogs, son.
Let me get one, bro.
Yeah,
y'all good?
Yeah, go ahead and get it.
Good job, Tank. Good boy. Hey, good boy. Get out.
Don't rag down there.
Hold on, I get him, Drake.
What up? What up?
Right. Come on, caught hog. Caught hog. Who, Tank?
Yeah.
Well, hold on.
Except when he parks on top. Got it?
Hold on. Let me get up there.
Come on a little bit. Here, I can move it. Go that way.
That's tiring.
Yep. Head into him.
Wrong way.
Right there.
Stop right here. Let me see what you got. Walking. All right, let's go.
We got 3-4. We'll go to them. All right, we'll go to these.
Hey, up there at the top where I let the metal hog go, there's some sign up there, buddy.
Oh. Dang, it's a big one. A big hog. Go get him! Y'all better get him!
No, hold on! Let's go!
Is he caught? Mitt! Is he caught?
No.
I can't see. Grab him! Grab him! Grab him! He's caught on the ear!
Better watch it.
Atta boy! Atta boy! Atta baby!
Come on!
Thank you! Cut. He's caught on the... He's caught on the...
His leg, bro.
Grab that on top of that leg. There's the tail.
This dog's about to die. Hey, hey, come get this. Somebody need to get this dog. I gotta get this bulldog. Get
grab it.
Blood bottle, dog.
Go, go, go. Go. You got that lead? Logan, you got that lead on your pocket. Your back left.
It's in the back of her head behind her ears. You want to put her on that buggy and run her out?
Yeah.
Put the, go ahead and get the hog on the four-wheeler and we'll put her on the back of the four-wheeler. Just get it.
All right, come on. Tell him to get that buggy turned around.
Yeah, hey, get it turned around, Tate. Turn it around, Tate.
I got a dog in the front.
Well, we'll walk it out.
We got to... No. We'll put the hog on the front. That's good. Just yeah. Pull in here. Just pull in here.
Hey, give me that... y'all got another tie rope?
Yeah.
Oh, he's been caught.
Look at him feet.
He's been caught.
Look at them dog killers he's got on him.
No. Leave that. Just leave it. Where's it? It's caught up. Leave it.
Where's it at?
It's right on the back side of her ear. Just leave it caught. Just leave it. It's caught up. Let it caught.
She have teeth on her?
Yeah, she don't. She's not catching right. Like, that's why she got cut. She caught the motherfucker on my... Better turn his head around. Ooh, watch that leg. Hush. Turn him over. She picked a good spot to bathe. About the kerosene they spilled on Jesse's roof. You got to pay the fare before it's due. Cause the time will come when you won't get to cheat. Oh, the time will come. Sell their souls for gold and fame. You're living off their broken dreams.